has been a very long day. Anyways, I had two exams today, had gala day, had WSU, and then we just had a guest speaker for SAC, and everyone's watching me make this, and it's very embarrassing, but that's irrelevant. We're getting back our SAC exams, and I'm fucking terrified. And Danica is saying that it is... And Alyssa's beauty is beautiful. But I did want to say... What was I going to say? Oh yeah, Danica is saying that she is more nervous to get this back than she was to do maths. I think that is completely insane. I'm so much scared. I was so nervous to do maths and I didn't even finish, okay? I left out like 10 marks, two questions. One was 7 marks and one was 4. Who the fuck makes it that big? But we're getting SAC exams now. I'm terrified. The terror in my eyes. School, my last day of school for 2022, my last day of term one for year 12, my last gala day. Oh my gosh, fucking crazy. We actually won gala day today. Periton did my house. I videoed it all, but for some reason I lost it, so you know, we're just not going to talk about it. We're very filming it. I lost my voice today, as you can probably semi-hear or not. I've kind of gained it back now. There was a lot of screaming. I can barely hear. I can still hear the ringing. I can still hear P-E-R-R-O-G-O-N in the back of my head. which is kind of funny, not going to lie. I'm so happy. I mean, I'm done with school. Tomorrow I'm hanging out with my friends and having a sleepover. Periton one. I'm done with school. Christmas is coming. I went Christmas shopping this afternoon for my family. So I'm gonna be vlogging most of that, all of that. And yeah, that's really all I had to say. I love you guys so much, and I'm so sorry that I've been so MIA recently, but yeah, I just wanted to update you on the amazing day that I had. Mwah. Sometimes I think I'm okay, I'm feeling the same, my reasons are gone. Danica drew on me. I was knocked out cold. It was like 2 a.m. It was like 2 a.m. I'm actually glad that I went to sleep at 2 a.m. That's pretty good for a sleepover with you guys. She can see it, I don't care. It's eyeliner, I think. I'll rub it off. I can't really care less, to be honest. I like it. It's fine. You can stay there. I'll insert the video because it's actually really funny. Also, my eyelashes look so good. Baby, I'm falling. God, feel like I'm always lazy. I wonder if God made me at half of the speed. As she did with my friends and my peers. So my lens isn't clear and my future.
future feels foggy and blurred. Oh, so yeah, I made this sorry ass beat just so that I could talk to you over your screen. And I could ask if you kept all your dreams, or they washed away clean and left you jaded, tired, and abused. By the daily cycle of motion we call our everyday life, and by rules and regulations that are clearly contrived, and by light and hope and clever escaping through the eyes of your friends and family, you're just strangers walking by. But I guess that's life, we all live and we die, and we always count the hours, so I shouldn't always mind. I mean, our eyes are closed and we're asleep a fourth of our time. Feel like I'm always lazy, and oh my god, I need to stop trying to be deep.
Guys, we saw a starfish before, but then we dropped it before I could show you guys. This is called Starfish Beach for a reason, but it's not actually Starfish Beach. It's a completely different beach, but we just call it Starfish Beach, so then we know what we're talking about.
In the days ending, what can I do?
Depression is a bitch that won't stop texting me. And this anxiety, what the hell she want from me? Bad ex-girlfriend and this chick's obsessed with me. I speak truth, but only my reality. Everyone is hurting and I'm trying to be sensitive and give myself the love I want everybody else to give. I gotta be the one for me, cause no one else is gonna be.
Okay?
Yeah.
I think that's the first time I've ever heard you give a one-word answer to anything. All right. Look, you've been kind of hard to pin down, so I'm just gonna tell you. I like you, Will.
Why?
Why what?
What about Becca?
Becca? What about Becca? She asked me to a dance. That's it. And I didn't go. I don't like Becca like that.
I don't understand.
Well, pretty simple.
No. No, it's not. Because you and I, we don't work together in the real world, Bo. You're supposed to be with someone like Becca.
What are you talking about?
Oh, God. I'm talking about this. How are you missing this? Do you not know what it would be like to be with me?
Never took you for the type that cares much what people think.
I can't, Bo. And that might make me a coward.
It does. Willa Dean Dixon, I think you're beautiful. To hell with anyone else who's ever made you feel less than that. Doesn't really matter what I think, does it?